says, I'm so glad that I'm his child.
Wow, Klaus, that's beautiful. Are you preparing for MKidz?
Yes, I am. I love MKidz. Do you guys like MKidz, friends?
Yes. Yes, we love it, we love it, we love it. So can we start, can we start, can we start, please?
Yes, let's start. Okay, guys, let's stand and sing together.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine. Shine. On a Monday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Tuesday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Wednesday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Thursday, oh yeah. On a Friday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Saturday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Sunday morning, praise the Lord, I'm gonna let my little light shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Shine. On a Tuesday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Wednesday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Thursday, oh yeah. On a Friday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Saturday, I'm gonna let it shine. On a Sunday morning, praise the Lord, I'm gonna let my little light, let my little light, let my little light shine.
Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Everything starts with God. Hello, everybody. Have you ever wondered how Paul, you know, from the Bible was? I think he was sometimes a little bit crazy, excited about God. He knew how important it was to talk about Jesus, and that's why he did it passionately. I wonder what Paul looked like. Do you have a picture in your head of what he looked like? Anyway, he tells us something interesting in today's verse. He said that God is not a small God that is controlled by people. God doesn't need to be looked after. It is precisely Him that gives us the one thing we can't live without. Breath. Life. God took dust and made a human from it and breathed His breath into us. Everything starts with Him. That's how strong and almighty He is. Wow! Now the question is, if God is the beginning of everything, what does that mean for us? Well, I don't know. I'm just old Zuck. But I know who can tell us a bit more about this. Let's listen to the scripture, and then an MKidz auntie or uncle will help us figure this out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Everything starts with God.
The God who made the world and everything in it is the Lord of heaven and earth, and does not live in temples built by human hands, and He is not served by human hands, as if He needed anything. Rather, He Himself gives everyone life and breath and everything else. From one man He made all the nations, that they should inhabit the whole earth, and he marked out their appointed times in history and the boundaries of their lands. God did this so that they would seek him and perhaps reach out for him and find him, though he is not far from any one of us, for in him we live and move and have our being. As some of your own poets have said, we are his offspring.
Wow, wow, wow. God made everything. Everything begins with God. He gives breath. Have you ever gone underwater in a swimming pool and for a moment you felt what it was like to not be able to breathe? It was nice coming up for air again, wasn't it? It's an amazing thing to be able to breathe. Blow against your hand really, really hard. Do you feel your breath, friends? Your breath is what keeps your body alive. It helps you to jump and sing and dance and talk and do all the things your body can do. You need breath to live. Now, how special to know that it is God who gave you breath. He gives you breath because he loves you. He wants you to live. This is what Paul is explaining in the scripture. Everything starts with God. And friend, do you know that each time you take a breath, you can remember that you are alive because God made you and he wants you to be alive. He thinks you are wonderful and he made you, remember? So friends, let mom or dad help you to draw a picture of yourself. Will you go and fetch paper and crayons quickly? Let someone help you to pause this video until you are ready to draw. Okay, now draw your head, your eyes. I wonder what color they are. Are they brown or blue or green? Now draw your nose and then draw your mouth. Friend, can you draw your body? Your arms, your legs, your tummy, your hands, your feet. I think I'm just going to draw a stick man. Oh yes, don't forget hair. Did you draw clothes? Now, blow onto the picture as hard as you can. Imagine the you on the paper comes alive. God blew his breath in us, almost like this, and we did come alive. Remember, everything starts with him. He lets us live. Every breath is from him because he loves you. Pray this prayer a couple of times this week. Jesus, thank you for giving me breath. Thank you that I can live. Amen.
Friends, let's pray together. Dear Lord Jesus, thank you so much for loving us all the time. Thank you that we can always talk to you. Thank you for giving us breath. Thank you for giving us everything. Amen. Bye, friends.